All right, so Astrava is about to die. Just talk to him, see what he has to say.
Oh, it's you, is it? My father is up above. Ha! Well, something like him anyway. A demon in his shape. I began this quest to ask my father his reasons. To drag him back to the path of righteousness. But it seems it was all in vain. Please, kill my father. In his depraved state, he can only bring peril to these lands. This key opens Boletaria's mausoleum. Inside the mausoleum lies Father's sword, the Demon Brand, twin of Soulbrand. Use it to bring an end to his madness.
Sorry about that, I had to step away for a little bit. Let's continue. Now he becomes a phantom, which we're gonna have to kill now.
Let's go.
So that was the soul of Estrava. He drops this rune shield and a rune sword. We are about to kill or fight. Old King Doran. Alright, wish us luck. See how we do. Crazy. I should have just healed when I had the chance. Well, the good thing is that we don't have to fight the dragon anymore, so we can just kill these guys. Let's go kill the other archers up here. Here comes the red eye. What? No way, one shot me. That's crazy. Alright, so we're not gonna fight the first guys that we see right here. We're just gonna run through them. Crazy, almost got him. Well, the good thing is that the path is a little bit easier now because the dragon is no longer here. It's just the fat officials. But keep in mind that this guy's also here really hard, so. He's gonna start bleeding. The Crystalis is still going to be here until you actually kill the boss from this main area. Yep, Titanite chunks, let's not take those. Once you kill all the enemies around this area, it's going to be a straight path to the boss. I don't know why in the hell it's taking me back down. Nah, it's alright. Man, I gotta say, playing Demon's Souls in 4K and in HDR is just beautiful, man. Holy shit. Let's go and pick up his soul.
How did you defeat my demonic reflection? How many souls might you have devoured, I wonder? The rest is up to the old one. If it is to be, then you shall be beckoned.
All right. So the first thing we're going to do, we're going to go back to the gates of Boletaria. Before we go into the Nexus, of course. All right. Matter of fact, let's go to the Nexus first and die. So we don't want to die in human form. Once you kill King Duran, the old king, the gate to go and fight the old one opens up.
I can forge weapons for you. You come back alive.
What was that about? Running off with that?
Thank you. You have a heart of gold.
All right, let's level up a little bit more. Actually, matter of fact, let's see if this guy actually sells any spells that we can use.
It's better than having you bother, not.
I wasn't done yet.
You have your wits.
Are you certain it would honor me?
Are you sure?
Hark, the old one calls for thee. Let us proceed below to its lair.
All right, she's gonna drag us to fight the old one.
Thank you.
Let's go and talk to the Monumental and see what he has to say.
You have destroyed all of the demons. You soon shall hear the call of the Old One. Then, the Candle Maiden shall guide you below the Nexus, where the Old One awaits. She will lull the Old One back to slumber. That is, after all, her purpose. You have destroyed all of the demons.
Alright, so he doesn't have any new dialogues for us, so let's continue. See if we can find the Maiden in Black and see if we can level up so we don't lose these souls.
Don't mention it. It's the least I can do for a dear friend. But, do pay for it. Fine.
I don't remember if there's anything down here, but might as well just check it out. Just in case we don't want to miss anything in here.
Let us precede the Lord to its lair. Let us precede the Lord to its lair.
Okay, so we're going to continue down this path.
Seek the everlasting demon souls, or has the Monumental blinded you? Whatever your choice, you are our first visitor. May you be welcome here. Surely you have seen for yourself the pain and suffering that fills this world. But God is merciful, and so created the Old One. Poison to the poison. The Old One will feed upon our souls and put an end to this tragedy. You fool! Don't you understand? No one wishes to go on.
All right, let's see what happens now.
Thy work is done. Slayer of demons, go back above. The Nexus shall imprison thee no longer. Gone to thy world. The old one and I shall slumber evermore, as it should be.
Senses a new and powerful demon by its side. And before long, the world will be engulfed by the deep fog. Bring more souls.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the end of Demon's Souls. By far, one of the most amazing games of the PlayStation 5. If you have this system, if you have the PS5, highly, highly recommend to play Demon's Souls. It'll be a ride of your life, and you'll get to enjoy and have an experience like none other before. An amazing game, beautiful art, combat is awesome, animation is on par with any other games of the Demon's Souls series, or Dark Souls for that matter. I enjoyed the gameplay through, I think it was awesome. I can't wait to start new tutorials on Demon's Souls, and hope you guys enjoy me dying countless times to certain bosses. This has been by far one of the best PlayStation 5 games I have purchased. I enjoyed it, and I hope you guys have the opportunity to buy this game. You will have the time of your life as well.
withdrawn from its vessel.
Okay, everyone, this is New Game Plus. As always, when you go into New Game Plus, everything gets reset, with an exclusion of your stacks and whatever inventory you have found throughout the game, including some of the demon bosses, souls that you find throughout the game. Everything is just pretty much gone, all your keys. Your weapons are still intact, you still have them.
You knew the names. It's something trade with your souls. Do come back alive.
Hey guys, we are going to leave this playthrough as it is. We are going to start a new series once I start making new tutorials for the game itself. I have some ideas planned, which I want to do a tutorial to become overpowered within 1 hour of playing the game. And I can't wait to start doing that. Anyway, until the next video, guys, stay safe, be well, see y'all.